But that person hasn't lost his or her money because the money is still indicating on the system. So what is needed, what if umuntu as a participant there, what AAAM, you just need to go back, you PH, you recruit other people to come on board. Then after 2 months or a month, you actually withdraw your money. You don't necessarily have to stay for 6 months, 10 months or 1 year without getting our proceeds from AAAM. Because layer system is not about, it's not an investment. It's a peer-to-peer program whereby we are donating money at that particular time when you need assistance. Then the very same person, the next person also seeks a donation from another participant during that time I need demand, or during that time I need demand. Then you get whatever you need at that particular time. Not necessarily what you only stay on the system for about 6 months, 1 year, or whatever. You don't need to do that. Just that small portion on you, and then that particular time, uzokwazi ukuthi wenze lokhu pH now. And then ma wenze pH, after 30 days, your maturity level will be reached. Now, Bitcoin, they are giving you 50%. Inza, they are giving you 30%. Then when you are a completely new participant on the system, be it you are using RENs or you are using Bitcoins, it's actually across the board. It's 50% that they will give you currently with this system. And then secondly, there's an issue of guidance. We are told that there are guidance that are no longer participating in AAAM, who are no longer giving feedback to our participants. So you have got an option now, you change your guidance, your guidance that are participating, so that you get information and get assistance. Thirdly, there is another pattern, a corner manager, you rate, is this guide of assistance to you as a participant or not? If that guide is not assisting you, you have got a right to actually indicate on the system website, no, this guide is not actually doing his or her job. Because it's our duty as a guide to actually give you the rightful information, not to lie to you. We can't come here and stand in front of you and lie so that you guys participate. No, that's not actually advisable what to be aim. We need to tell you the truth, what is happening about the system. Currently, the system had our problems backdating last year, whereby we ended up having our old marvels. When our old marvels, those are things which are there in the system that have been in existence for quite some time. So indlela eyikhona lezo ezokugwema ukuthi system ingacrash. Bonke labo postmod and what is happening currently within the system, it has been there for quite some time. During the inception of AAAM, all these things were there. So what's advisable is for you when you come and participate, learner, go to fund, you understand what AAAM is all about what. Then you are not going to be lost. But if you come to the system and look on the aspect of actually getting a 30% or a 50%, you will actually go wrong. You will miss the point. You need to come to the system, have an understanding, what I'm here to actually donate and